Why does Ben think that he's smart? And does his dad know I know his part?